What did I tell you, crazy shadow? I couldn't shake off.
Go, man, go. Just fucking go. Try not to crash this time. Fine. Okay, there we go. Okay, good. Woo!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna keep going. Fuck it. I don't care. I'm gonna do this shit later. I don't care. I'm not gonna keep replaying this level over and over and over again. Fuck. Fucking piece of shit. I was gonna say pick a pack of pickled peppers, actually. But I wasn't gonna do it, because it would be too fucked up. Or fee five full fun, but that wouldn't make any sense. I don't even know anymore, man. Like, that was the worst fucking thing. Because I'm not gonna keep playing this level. That's what you think I'm gonna do. Alright, we got one more, which is the circuit race of. Okay. Alright. Anyways, let's see what time we're at. 36 minutes. Okay. Alright, so take a look at my stuff real quick. Alright. Yeah, let's do this shit. Didn't fucking crash that time? Wow. Okay, nice. Wow, I thought I was gonna crash so bad that fucking time, but I didn't. It was him that crashed. Whew! Oh! Fuck, bro. Oh! Oh, shit! See ya. Audi. See ya. Alright, we beat him. That's it. That was the last race. Okay, so that was easy enough. We took him out. Alright. So that's him taken care of. Lap time. Wow, okay. So I did surprisingly a little bit better than he did. Okay. Alright. So that's it, we beat him. He's out. Yep, yeah, we beat him. That's it. Alright. Now that we beat him, we can take a look at the, what the fuck is it? The pink slip markers, because now we can actually pink slip this car now. But before I do that, I'm going to be right back. I'm going to get myself something to drink. So, stay tuned to these, exclusive commercials only coming to you from the Sultan Auto Crime family till I get back. Take care, everyone. Alright guys, I'm back. Sorry about the wait. Now that I'm back, I can record. Alright. Congratulations. Two blink slip markers, okay. So, we have two markers, but I got a selection up here. And it says that it is either this one or this one. Now, I don't know what it is it's going to be exactly, but it is one of those two that it sees. So, let's see what it is right now. Okay. What about this one? We got it. Yes. Okay. So we're good. This crazy fool's a major heat score. Blacklist gave him the name Taz. He hates cops. And they hate him. Watch yourself around this guy. He prowls the streets of Rosewood looking for newbies. Yeah, but I'm not a newbie. As a matter of fact, I know how to drive. I took out Clark. Alright, let's do it. Oh shit. Here he is. Taz. Ooh, he's in a Lexus. Okay. Once you beat Sunny, the local shops are gonna help you out with new parts and upgrades for your ride. There'll be new cars to buy too if you're interested. Remember, choose smart because there ain't an easy way to earn. This cash ain't easy to earn. Plan out which cars you want and what upgrades you're gonna make. Don't assume you can buy everything or that driving stock will get you to the top. Taz put out the challenge. Taz sent me a list of the races and milestones you need to beat to get a shot at his blacklist position. Taz isn't new to this game, so you're going to have to prove that you're ready to race him by winning the races. Okay. Don't worry, I am. First things first, I am going to go to the, shop. Why? Well, you'll see why in just a second. I pink slipped him, so now I got his car. Welcome to Sonny's Golf GTI. This is his car. We won it from him, so now we get to keep it. But first, before I do that, I'm gonna make some trouble with the cops. Why? Well, because we got his car now, so now we should be able to do things with it. Milestones, let's see. Date, cops. Get 1,000 bounty in a single pursuit. I'm gonna do something real quick though before I do all of that. Save my game first, obviously, because I beat. Yeah, let's be save. Come on. Yes, save. Okay. Alright. Okay. Now, let's see what we got. Okay, so, I guess blue paint. Blue paint. BBS rims, Oz's. I don't know. Taking a look at this car real quick first before I do anything with it. Just to show you guys what it looks like. Yeah, this is his. It's ours now. Alright. Enough of that. Okay. Let's exit. Yes, let's exit. All right. Wow, I was going pretty quick. Now I see why you was taking off so fucking quick. God damn. Alright. Pull in. Okay. Let's see what this car is all about. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get all of this performance stuff. Well, first thing is I'm going to go visual, obviously, to make this fucking thing. Wait a minute. What am I doing? The fuck am I doing? Start busting into some shit first. First thing, hold up. I'm going to pause the video for a second. I'm going to do something real quick. Hold up. I got an idea.